Tonight, an NFL player honored fallen retired St. Louis Police Captain David Dorn. Jacksonville Jaguars tight end Tyler Eifert wore Captain Dorn's name on the back of his helmet for Sunday's season opening game. Eifert shared a photo, you see it here, of the helmet on Twitter, saying after the game that it was an honor wearing David Dorn's name on my helmet today. Captain Dorn was killed by suspected looters on June 2nd after responding to an alarm at his friend's pawn shop.